press the bell icon for all the updates.
अच्छी है, स्टोरी बहुत अच्छी है. मतलब कंसेप्ट वाइज अगर देखा जाए तो ऑसम है, क्योंकि एक लाइफ को डिस्क्राइब किया गया है. मतलब ओल्ड एज, जो ओल्ड एज में आ जाते हैं, मतलब फिर भी जो है ना गिव अप नहीं करते. स्टोरी बहुत ऑसम, मतलब मैं तो रिकमेंड करूंगा कि एवरीवन हैव टू सी दिस. बेसिकली क्या इंस्पायरिंग मूवी है, देखो इसमें पूरा फैमिली स्टोरी टाइप है. मतलब ऐसा नहीं है कि इंडिविजुअली कोई नहीं देख सकता, पूरा फैमिली पैकेज है, कोई भी मतलब वॉच कर सकता है. तो मैं तो प्रेफर करूंगा कि ऑसम है, हर कोई देखे तो अच्छा बेटर है.
बहुत अच्छा should see, and they said that they'll be having a positive energy.
It was interesting, it was hilarious. I found it really good.
Bahut achi lagi nayi junior generation ke liye, bahut achi
movie. As I said, I watched it with my son. It's a very clear message to today's generation who are you know, dreaming big about going to the US and stuff like that, but we really never think about the parents who are left behind. They put all their investment into the future of their children who never come back. So here is a movie, Amitabh Bachchan telling his son, whose son has left him behind in India, has gone to the US. So here is Amitabh Bachchan telling Rishi Kapoor, don't run after people, don't beg from people who have left you behind and gone to the US. Live your own life.
Awesome. I just loved it.
It was really nice. It was really nice. It's a very positively themed film. But yeah, it's very emotional as well. And I think because Indian audience ko emotions zyada feel karte, so it's played more on that. I saw a lot of people crying around me, but yeah, it was a senti film thi.
Film was good, really good.
No comments. Superb.
Amitabh Bachchan was good. He was hilarious. Rishi Kapoor was also very good.
Dono bahut achhe lag rahe. दोनों सूट भी कर रहे हैं ओल्ड एज में, और बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है.
मुझे ऋषि कपूर की एक्टिंग ज़्यादा अच्छी लगी है, और बहुत अच्छा मूवी है. आई लव द केमिस्ट्री बिटवीन बोथ ऑफ देम, जस्ट लव्ड इट. इट्स ऑसम एज अ डायरेक्शन, इट्स वेरी नाइस. और मुझे स्क्रिप्ट भी काफ़ी अच्छा लगा, और केमिस्ट्री जो दोनों की बताई है, जो हमने पहले भी मूवीज़ में देखी है, इट इज़ ऑसम.
इट वॉज रियली नाइस. इनिशियली आई डिडंट नो द, आई जस्ट केम, क्योंकि मूवी देखी होती है, इट्स द फर्स्ट शो आई रियलाइज्ड. But after a long time, I saw them, and I didn't know ki wo unko uska baap banega. But it was really nice. It was actually very nice.
Na, ye to compare karna thoda sa mushkil ho jayega. Lekin I think both of them were comparatively really good. But Rishi Kapoor also did a really good job.
Star, I think 5.
3.5.
I can give full charge.
4.
4.5 stars.
5 is 5.
4 star.
5 star.
All 5 stars I'll give.
5 stars.